Carnage in Greece as two trains collide, killing at least 29 people and injuring another 90. It happened shortly before midnight when a passenger train from Athens struck an oncoming freight train head-on. Survivors say passengers were thrown through the windows of the train due to the impact. Rescue crews sifted through the mangled wreckage, searching for survivors.